Hi students, exercise 2.7, sum number 2. If x square plus x plus 1 is a factor of polynomial, then find the value of a. You factor na theriyum, is a 0 varum. So in the answer the divide panna namak answer na varum 0 varum. So divide pannala or no factor method factor difficult irukum but divide pannadhu easy irukum. So andha method na follow pannikalam. So appo enna panna porom solution. So what is given? 3x cube plus 8x square plus 8x plus a, then x square plus x plus 1. X square oda nam end which number multiple, so it's very simple. Nam 8th la padichirukom adha 3x cube x square al divide panna kadaikum namakku 3x nu kadaikum. So adha nam inge puttalam. So andha mari inge irukatam indha first term al divide panna varadha vich pannave nam simple a mundirum. So 3x x into x square 3x cube 3x into x plus 3x square, then 3x into 1 plus 3x. Then now sign change. This is cancel and sign change. 8x square minus 3x square now 5x square. Then 8 minus 3 plus 5x plus a. Again na pannum same concept and the 5x square. X square divide pannum na idu verum 5. And the 5 thukking important da. So plus 5. So on the 5 vali pa again multiply pannum. So 5 into x square 5x square. Then 5 into x 5x plus 5 into 1 5. So again sign change pannum cancel idu. This is sign change. And this is sign change. So that is also cancel. In a factor, I said 0 over. Anala, a minus 5 pulla. Now, when sign change, no other consider pulla. Up a factor, anato, 0 than I. So a minus 5 is equal to 0. But a is equal to what? 5. That's the answer. Thank you.